Novelist who never had time for a wife, as she stalked into the city,